Hi everyone, Imran here with another video on how to play or update stock firmware on the Samsung Galaxy A32. This method is same for all Samsung phones including the Galaxy Note 20, S21 Ultra, S22, Note 10 models. Every model you can apply the same method on all Samsung phones. Now I have already written a step-by-step guide on our website. The link will be given in the description of this video, so please make sure to check it out. Rest, I have also explained everything in this video, how to successfully flash firmware with Odin. Here I have also given all the requirements. You need to download stock firmware from samemobile.com/firmwares, or you can also use samefw.com. There are also other websites, but I prefer this one. So first you need to check your phone model and binary. So my phone model is SMA325. So this is my model. Here you can also choose the bit version. My phone is running bit 2. Also you can sort it by the Android version. Here you can also select your country. Mine is Pakistan. And here are all the files you can download for your phone model. This is the security page level. Based on this is August, July and April. You can download. When you click on this file, here you will, you can also use Google Drive to download with faster speeds, download on browser or download from this their server. So I always choose the either Google Drive or download on browser. You click on this. It will start downloading the files. I have already downloaded the files, so I will stop this. Here are the download files you need. You also need Samsung USB drivers, so make sure to download and install them. Links are given in the description. First of all, you need to unzip the file. Also unzip the Odin file. As you can see, all files are ready and we need to boot our phone into download mode. Download mode is really simple. First of all, you need to turn off your phone, okay? Then connect your phone to PC using USB cable and hold the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Now let's turn off the phone first. Phone is powered up. Now as the phone is turned off, now you need to hold the volume up and volume down keys together and at the same time connect your phone to PC. Now as you can see, we are almost in download mode, so I will hit the volume up button to continue. Now phone is download mode. Now I will move to the PC and run Odin. Now we need to select all files, okay? First I will select the firmware folder.
BL for BL, that is bootloader file. Okay, selected. Now AP is the main firmware file. Now at this point Odin might get stuck on your PC, so you need to give it a few minutes to load the file completely, because it is around 5 GB file, so it can take a few minutes to load. Also, make sure Odin has recognized your device. As you can see, COM4 is showing on the PC. This means your phone is connected. Now it is almost unzipping the file, so it may take a few minutes. File and home_cac file. Now all files are selected. Now I just need to hit the start button to flash the firmware. Now this process almost takes around 5 minutes, so you need to have some patience.
Now at this point, it is almost completed. Odin will show you pass message and your phone will automatically reboot. After reboot, your phone will boot into recovery mode, where it asks you to factory reset your phone. So using the volume up and volume down, select the factory reset and power button to choose the option. As you can see, I will do it now. Volume down. Factory reset and power to select the option. Now your phone will reboot again, and this time it will take around 5 minutes to completely. It will optimize all the apps, so it takes some time on the first boot. Rest it will be fine, so please have some patience and give it some time. Now as you can see, your phone is now on the setup screen. You can set up your phone, connect to a Wi-Fi network, or you can skip it and rest. The phone is done. If you have found this video useful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.